Also, we have a problem with some people who are not as trusted in their knowledge and their scholarship. They are not well-versed Islamically, and they are giving very daring fiqh opinions. You know, this is halal, and accommodate this is also halal, and everything is halal. On the other hand, the other extreme is everything is really haram until proven otherwise. Those extreme attitudes should not dominate our Islamic communities. We should be an ummah of the wasat, an ummah of the middle ground. Not that we compromise the ethics and the essence of religion, but that we try to compromise what compromise is an effective way of reaching an agreement within the limits of Islam. Also, our knowledge of what is haram and what's halal, and people forget that there are other two rules about makruh and mustahab. Not everything is either haram or halal. There are things that, you know, can be disliked at times. Some haram things are halal or required at times, and some haram things are required at times. So we need to know that we need scholars. We need somebody who knows how to use the tools of Islam so that they can guide us in our discussions.